शर्म तो तुम्हें करनी चाहिए, तो अपने बाप की सम्मान नहीं कर पाए। हमसे कम इस बात को शर्म करनी चाहिए।
Today, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath lashed out at opposition leader Akhilesh Yadav in the State Assembly. He slammed while referencing his feud with his father following tough questions over the public killing of a witness in a murder case a day ago. Pointing a finger at Yadav, Yogi Adityanath said, and I quote, "Is it not true that Atiq Ahmed, who has been accused by the victim's family, is part of the mafia fostered by the Samajwadi Party and we have only worked towards breaking its back?" he asked.
कि जिस अतीक अहमद के खिलाफ पीड़ित परिवारों ने मुकदमा दर्ज कराया उसके परिवार के खिलाफ, वो समाजवादी पार्टी के द्वारा पोषित माफिया है और उसकी कमर को तोड़ने का काम हमारी सरकार ने किया है। और फिर मैं कहता हूं इसे हम सरकारों इस माफिया को मिट्टी में मिला देंगे।
The outburst was rare for the priest-turned-politician who has formulated a far more measured public image since he took over the state in 2017 after years of delivering incendiary speeches as the founding leader of a right-wing group, that is, Hindu Yuva Vahini. As the assembly erupted in turmoil, the Samajwadi Party leader hit back, saying, and I again quote, "Criminals are yours." He had earlier accused the state's police in so-called Ram Rajya of being a, quote, "total failure." There is a daylight shooting, bombs are being hurled and a witness is killed. What are the police doing? What is the government doing? What are the double engines? Is this a film shooting? Yadav asked. The fiery exchange was sparked by the opposition's questions about the killing of a witness in the murder case of a Bahujan Samaj Party or BSP MLA who was shot dead in Prayagraj yesterday. The attack was caught on multiple CCTV cameras. Umesh Pal, a key witness in the murder case of MLA Raju Pal in 2005, was shot dead by an unidentified man while he was getting out of the back seat of an SUV on the bustling main road of Prayagraj, one of the vast state's largest cities. The Samajwadi Party has said that the incident deflated the Adityanath government's claims of improving the state's law and order, linking the lapse with the BJP's growing proximity with Mayawati's BSP.